Hello, my name is Annabelle. I'm from Malta. I work for the deaf people to increase awareness and improve accessibility. I am a board member of the Deaf People Association Malta, and I'm also a vice chairperson of the National Commission for People with Disability. And I work to improve the quality of life of deaf people. What does it mean to be deaf? I can't hear the rain on the window, but I like to feel it on my skin. I can't hear the music, but I like to dance. I know how to dance. I can't hear you laugh, but your smile tells me that you're happy. So I was born hearing, and when I was 6 years old, I lost my hearing and became deaf when I had a viral infection. I never learned how to sign. Accessibility was always a problem because I could never understand what was being said. Then when I met with deaf people from Malta who could use sign language, I felt for the first time like I belonged. I also meet with families to give them support. I try to show them that deaf people can do anything, that there will be challenges that will not be easy, but that doesn't mean that it's impossible.
Annabelle told me to be a normal person like any other girls.
I felt happy.
It's very important for me to know that I'm making a change, even if it's just in one person's life. It was a great achievement for the deaf people in Malta and Gozo when the Maltese sign language was recognized as an official language in Maltese parliament 2 months ago. I'm very happy and proud to be a Queensland leader, and especially to be representing Malta and Gozo and also the deaf community.